Gonzaga as a team, 10 field goals, no turnovers. Poeltl trying to get going, spins and scores over Ryan Edwards. Taylor launches from deep. Poeltl, the offensive rebound over Edo.
Great pass.
And a cut by Bonham leads to two. Poeltl right at Edo, and he's on the board with his first field goal.
That's a big-time move from the foul line. That was quick to the basket with that left-hand player, but he can get a little crazy.
Poeltl off the feed from Brandon Taylor, and Rodney Terry calls timeout. He's not happy with his team.
They always have their big guys down on the low post. That's why.
Kuzma, the flush off the feed from Poeltl.
What a great pass by Poeltl.
Poeltl lays it in. Russo took a gamble, tried to go for the steal. It leads to two.
Basket with Sabonis on the bench.
Here's Poeltl, guarded by Wiltshire, counted in the foul. Chance of Let's Go Utah from a large contingent of Utes fans here in Denver. Taylor to Poeltl! Oh, Jakob rises up and throws it down.
He says, really? I'd be the old man helping out.
Wide open is Bonham for three.
3-point basket,
down to eight, 10 on the shot clock. Poeltl. He is bumped, gets it to go and one. And a clutch bucket by the big man, Jakob Poeltl.